Hi there, this is Sarah White from Our Daily Craft, and today I want to show you one of my favorite simple embroidery stitches, which is the back stitch. This is what it looks like when it's completed, and you can see how it makes a pretty solid row of stitching, and it's actually really simple to do. So to begin with, since I have a little bit started here, I'm going to go into the fabric from the back to the front, just a little bit ahead of the previous stitch. And this is why it's called back stitch, because then to complete the stitch you go back to where the last stitch ends, and that's how you complete the stitch. I didn't even do that straight, but it's okay. And then again you go in a little bit ahead of the previous stitch and come back right where the last stitch ended, and that makes a solid line of stitching. To do this a little faster, you can take your needle to the front, and then when you come back you put the needle down, but then you bring it back up a little ahead, and then when you pull it out you've got a full stitch worked in one movement. So you go in right there where the previous stitch ended, and then you come out where the next stitch starts, and you get the same effect of a line going across. And that is how you make backstitch in embroidery.